I'm going to apologize in advance for the quality of these videos. There was alcohol involved. We caught a 45-pound mahi-mahi, and I had to cook something up for the boys. Costa Rica has a ton of tropical fruit, so I made a mango pineapple salsa to eat with a pan-seared mahi-mahi and a side of rice and beans. But first, we had to try the sashimi, and yes, it was fucking good. For the salsa, I diced up mango, pineapple, tomato, onion, and jalapeno, and mixed that all together with a bunch of lime. The knife was so dull, I may as well have used a spoon, but that's okay. It was just a very chunky salsa. Use whatever seasonings you like, but I only had salt, pepper, and a little bit of olive oil. And I gave it all a good mash with a potato masher just to get it extra juicy. Then I seasoned my mahi-mahi fillets, again, keeping it very simple with just salt, pepper, and olive oil. Once those fillets are ready, add them to a pan with hot oil. Once both sides are seared, add butter and baste until they're done, and then you're ready to feed the boys.
Oof.